I'm eager to see what your hometown is like.
It's just a normal little boondocks town. It did used to be a famous mining colony, though.
Since you're human, you must have parents. Are they a lot like you?
I don't know about that.
Aren't you looking forward to seeing them?
My parents tend to prioritize work. We don't always get along.
I've read about child-parent relationships. There's something called an Oedipus complex.
I'm pretty sure that's not it.
Ah, so yours is more of the scheming, backstabbing sort of family?
Exactly what sort of books are you reading? I hope Elise doesn't get too lonely.
She has Rowan and Drissel with her. You don't need to worry.
I wonder what Alvin's next job is gonna be. I hope it isn't anything too dangerous.
He wouldn't last long as a mercenary if you turned down dangerous work. You really are a worrier, aren't you?
It's not that. I just wish we could have all stayed together.
This was inevitable. We all have different duties. Cheer up. We'll see them all again.
Yeah. Thank you. About to pour down on us. Better call it a day.
Good idea. How did you become such an amazing cook? I can't even boil water without burning it.
That's not true. Anybody can become a good cook with practice.
Everyone has their own mission.
So you're saying my mission is to cook for Mila Maxwell?
Well, in my current state, I can't even do that. I can't make dinner. I can't even make a bed anymore.
Don't worry. I'll do that stuff for you from now on.
Sit closer. I want to thank you. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation.
We should reach the Sea Haven sometime today.
Glad to hear it.